So in here also li an ashraba. So an ashraba is masdar muawwal, and it because of li that masdar muawwal is now majrur because of li, you know. And if you don't say shurb, then we call li la muta'alil. But as soon as you an ashraba change into masdar, then li becomes harf jar. Now this is advanced, brother and sister, but you are now very strong. You can comprehend, inshallah. What is Mudarris saying, brothers and sisters? Tajidunahu. What is tajiduna? Fi'lun mudari'un marfu'un bi thubutinun. Where is the file? Al-waw. And what is who doing here? Mafulun bihi. Tajidunahu fi maktabil kabirati. The big bookstore. Allati, again, allati is a naat. Amama zarf al masjidi mudafilayhi. What will you call amam al masjidi? Silatul mausul. What will you call it? Silatul mausul. Tajiduna fiha. You'll find in it muajama. See, mafulun bihi for tajidu. Arbiyatan. Wa ajnabiyatan. Wa masahifa. This is the plural, brother. Masahifa. Mushafun. Masahifa. Mushafun. Min biladin. If you don't have two kasras, put two kasras. Miladin. Biladin. Mukhtalifa. Tin. This is your naat. Wa suhufan. What is suhufan? Newspaper. What is singular? Sahifatun. Sahifatun. Min Badarasan. He comes again here. Min Jamial Anahail Alam. From all over the world, from every corner of the world. All over the world. Are you with me, brothers and sisters? You will find newspaper from all over the world. Is this okay? Biladin. Biladin. Plural. Countries. This is plural. And why Sister Sukhaina is Mukhtalifa Tin? Why Tin?
Because of men.
Kullu Jama'a Mu'annas. That is the answer. Kullu Jama'a Mu'annas. So Naat becomes Mu'annas, singular. Bilad is plural. But the Naat becomes, don't forget this, Kullu Jama'a Mu'annas. You know? And when you teach, when you will stand up and teach, you will relate this story. How this thing came about to be. Okay, fine. Yadkhul Ahmad. Ya fadilata shaykhi. Ana la ajidu mahfazati. Mahfazati. What is mahfazati? This is two words. Mahfazati. My wallet. Mahfazatun. I don't. Mafulun bihi. Wahuwa mudaf. And mudafili. Mafazata and then mudafilehi. Okay. Afiha nukudun kathiratun. What is the translation?
A
lot of money in it. Naam. Fiha thalasu miyatiriya. Now we analyze it. This is a nice sentence. Fiha. Jar majur shubu jumla khabar mukaddam. In advance. Where is our mubtada? Thalasu, mashallah. See, now your mind can really understand. Thalasu is your mubtada. Wahuwa mudaf. And miyati mudafilehi. And then? No. Wahuwa mudaf and riyalin mudafilehi. Like that. Mudaf mudafilehi, mudaf mudafilehi. Mashallah, mashallah. May Allah bless you all, brothers and sisters. Okay. Aina wada'ataha. See, wada'ata. What is the meaning of wada'ata? Where did you put it? See here, wada'ta and ha. Fi'al, fa'il, mafulun bihi. So simple, brother. Wada'ta, ha. Fi'al, fa'il, mafulun. Wada tu, same thing. I put it alal maktabi, on the desk. Huna, here. Wa kharajtu, okay. I wrote down the sentence and it is coming here. Wa kharajtu li ashrabal ma'a. Change it, brother, into proper mustard. Kharajtu li shurbil ma'i. Kharajtu li shurbil ma'i. Got the idea? Inshallah. So, li ashraba. Who made ashraba fi'l mudari' mansub? Did the li make it? No. There is an unhidden mudmara. Unmudmara. That made it, inshallah. Al-mudaris. Lima wada'taha. Lima wada'taha. Al-maktabi. Why did you put it on the desk? Hada khata'un kabirun. This is a big mistake. Hada khata'un kabirun. This is a big mistake. Yajibu. This is a very beautiful word, brother. Okay. What is the madi? Wajaba. Yajibu. Most of the time, we will come across yajibu. An harful nasbin wa mastariyan. Tada'a fi'lun mudari'un mansubun. Fa'il mustatir. Taqdiruhu anta. What is ha? But I'm saying this, I hope you are understanding. Inshallah. Now I give you a clue. Remember, amkana yumkinu? What is the normal pattern of fa'il in amkana yumkinu? Do you remember? Amkana yumkinu? Ayumkinuni an ajalis huna? Where is the file? An ajalisa. Is it possible for me to sit here? So an ajalis is al julus. Ayumkinuni al julusu huna? Are you with me? Remember? I hope you will revise these lessons, inshallah. So here, brothers, most of the time, yajibu will have its file, al-mastar, al-muhawwal. Make a note of it. Underline it. So where is the file here? An-tada'aha. So what is an-tada'a? Mastar muhawwal. Putting off it. Okay, that is your file. But how will you translate it? It is necessary to put it in your pocket. Antada, to put. Remember? Or you can say, it is necessary putting off it in your pocket. Putting off it. You can say anyway, to put, Sister Mayanaz, or putting, these are all infinitive. And gerund, which is equal to mastar muawwal. Fine, brothers? So, yajibu, fi'lun, mudari'un, marfun, bidamma. Fine. Where is the file? Mastar mu'awwal. Then you will again go on. An harfu nasbin wa mastariyin. Tada'a, fi'lun, mudari'un, mansubun, bil fatah. Fa'il mustatir, takdiruhu anta. And then you will say, al mastar al mu'awwal. What will you say? Al-mastar, al-mu'awwal, fi mahalli rafa'in. Rafa'in, because fa'il is marfu. Fi mahalli rafa'in, al-fa'il. Now, brothers and sisters, I again request you. Do not feel despair that you are not understanding everything. But I have a strong feeling that most of you are getting there. But if some of you are still weak, don't worry. It will be repeated, Brother Muhammad, many times in the next lessons. And you will become strong, inshallah. Okay. Because you missed 2-3 days, I will request you, either you can phone me or you can phone Sister Mayanaz. And she will explain you. And also, you can phone Sister Nusrat. She will also explain you. or in the break, ask this sheikh in front of you. MashaAllah, both of them are good, especially Brother Abdul Samad is very strong. You can ask him and he will explain you, inshallah. Alhamdulillah. Okay, now the question is, وَجَدَ أَحْدٌ. Yes, Sister Rahima? Yes, Sister Mafulmi. So I will do it again here, brother. يَجِيبُ فَيَلُونْ مُدَارِيُنْ مَرْفُونْ بِدَمَّ أَنْ هَرْفُ نَسْبٍ وَمَسْتَرِيِنْ. Okay, and تَعْدَ فَيَلُونْ مُدَارِيُنْ مَنْسُوبٌ بِالْفَتَى فَعَيْلْ مُسْتَطِرْ تَقْدِيرُهُ أَنْتَ. What is هَا مَفُولٌ بِهِ مَنْسُوبٌ. And المستر المعول في محل رفع فاء ما حفظته يا إخوان. So brother, وجد. Where is the فاعل؟ أحد. What is the meaning? Did anyone find his wallet? Oh brothers, Khalid. What does he say? Lam najidha. Lam najidha. Or he could have said ma wajadnaha. Wajadnaha. But instead of that, lam najidha. Okay? Yeah, we did not find. Brothers and sisters, وَالْدُحَى. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. وَالْدُحَى وَلَيْلِ إِذَا سَجَى مَا وَدَّأَكَ رَبُّكَ وَمَا قَلَى وَلَلْآخِرَةُ خَيْرٌ لَكَ مِنَ الْأُولَى وَلَسَوْفَ يُؤْتِكَ رَبُّكَ فَتَرْضَى أَلَمْ يَجِدْكَ يَتِيمًا لَمْ يَجِدْكَ يَتِيمًا فَآوَى وَوَجَدَكَ ضَالًا فَحَدَى. We are going to analyze everything, inshallah. And brother, once you know this, and when you say in your salah, you are not translating, you are savoring, you are enjoying the sweetness of the Quran in its original matan, brother. And you will feel the difference, you know, inshallah. Okay, so here it is. Lam najidha, ya shaykhu. Umar says, ha hiya thi. Here it is. What is ha hiya thi means? Here it is. Something is missing and all of a sudden you find it. So you express it this way. Here it is. Ha hiya thi. And if it is a... See, mahfazatun is a muannas. But if it is kalam or kitab, then you will say, ha huwa za, like that. Okay? It is coming also in the lesson. In naha, it is tahta kursiyi. In naha, what is ha? Where is khabar in na? What is tahta? Shibu jumla. Zarf, shibu. You will say zarf, shibu jumla khabar. And then you will define kursi mudaf ilayhi. Wa huwa mudaf. And then he mudafili. Very good, brother. Khudha. Take it. Khud. Filu amrin mabniun ala sukun. Where is the fa'il? Mustatir. Takdiruhu anta. And what is ha doing here? Mafulun bihi. Okay. Then after khudha, what is after? No. Wa is ataf. We can easily mistaken it as a fa kalima. Wada'a. No, it is wa and da'a. Amar. Fi'lu amar mabni. Da'aha. What is the meaning of da'aha? Put it. Take it and put it. Where? Fi jaybika. In your pocket. Got the idea? I would request you to circle waw. So that you do not confuse it as a part of wada, because it is same fa kalima. So it is ataf. Or you can highlight it. Mashallah. Mashallah. Kama yakumu. To stand up. Yakumu Yahya. Wa yasiru. Are you with me? Kama yakumu. Sara yasiru. To walk slowly. Yakumu Yahya. Yakumu Yahya. Yahya stands up. Wa yasiru. And he walks. Nahwa. Nahwa means towards. This is zarf again. Nahwa is zarf. And nahwal mudarrisi, mudaf ilayhi. See how beautiful the dialogues are, brothers and sisters? How beautiful they are? Kif ya ulaid? Kif? Stop ya ulaid. Ulaid, brother, now we are going to learn. This is something very beautiful. Very, very beautiful in Arabic language. It is called ismu tasghir. Diminutive noun. They are used most of the time for endearment, to express your affection and love, but sometimes also to make fun of somebody, insult somebody. But most of the time it is for endearment. So it is very, very beautiful expression in Arabic. Now we have to understand there are many different forms of ismu tasghir, you know, saghir, make it short, diminutive nouns. It's all in the key, inshallah. We are going to read the key also. Okay. Brothers and sisters, the pattern is fu'ailun. If you can write down the pattern, fu'ailun. What is the pattern, brothers and sisters? Fu. I learn. See, fa'ala is there all the time. In the patterns you will see the fa'ala. If the noun is three letters, only three letters. Okay? Waladun, how many letters are there? Three. Kitabun, how many letters are there?
Four.
So that will not apply here. Kitab has got four. But anything which is three letters, this formula will apply. And you from Waladun, you will make it Ulaid. Abdun, Ubaid. Zaharun, Zuhay. Jabalun, Jubail. Everything is small. Nahrun, Nuhair. Kalbun, Kulaid. Are you with me? See, when the first grandchild was born to Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he named them Hasan. He named him Hasan, handsome, perfect Hasan, beautiful. And when the second grandchild was born, in our, you know, Indian Pakistani tradition, Chota Hasan. What you call it? Chota Hasan means first is a Bada Hasan, the next is Chota Hasan. That's what you call them. But not in Arabic. Hasan, when you say small Hasan, Hussein. On what pattern? Isn't it beautiful, brother? So when you say Hussein, it means small Hasan. So all the names that you see, Sohail, Humaid, these are all on the pattern of Fu'ailun. I thought this was very cool. This is very cool, brother. Hada shayun coolun. So here it is, brother, Fu'ailun. So it is Wulaidun. Remember, it is for endearment and sometimes insulting others. Rajulun. Rujal, you know, you call somebody Rujal means shouty, tingu. Okay. So, like in Ibnun, Bunay. You know, in the Quran, Ya Bunayya. This is endearment. It is mutasghir. Inshallah, we are going to learn more. Okay. Kif ya wulayd. Stop, oh little. boy. Aina turidu an tazhaba? Where do you want to go? Okay. Ya fadilata shaykh, arju, I request. Arju also means please. Huh? And arju means hope also. It comes from raja. So actually it is hope. Then now when you say arju, then it means request. And also in English we don't say I request. What do you say? Please. It means I request you. Huh? Arju and tasmahali. I please permit me. Huh? I request you to permit me bizahabi. Bi zahabi. Bi harjar. Zahabi ism majrur. What is zahabi? Master. From where? Zahaba. Okay. Look at this. Change it, brother. Arju an tasmali bi an azhaba. Bi an azhaba. Because it is for me, you know. That I go. Lianna. Because abi. How many words are in abi? Two. So where is the ismu lianna? Aba. Aba. That became abi. Abi yati. What is yati? Coming. Ata yati. Remember? We did it last time. Ata yati. Okay, brother, I write down again. Ata. Yati. Brother and sister, five in your pocket, be careful. There is a Hamza there. Yati, Taati, Taati, Aati. What is it? Aati. And then Naati. Not Na, then Naati. Because you can easily say Aati, Naati. No. Aati, Naati. Again, Yati, Taati, Taati, Aati, Naati. Keep that in mind. Yati al yawma ila al madinati al munawwarati. Translation, brother. Please allow me to go because my father is coming to Madina.